I think contest of the week has to be the game Kings 11 versus Rajasthan Royals. An amazing run chase that surprised us all.
An incredible contest. One of the games that I think we'll remember forever in IPL history because of the turnaround that we saw.
As far as I'm concerned, the contest of the week was the Rabada bowling to Andre Russell. If Russell won that battle, maybe KKR would have gone on to win the game. But Rabada struck at a very important time.
The contest of the week for me was Saini against Pollard. That super over in particular got everything spot on and made sure that RCB didn't have to chase too many in that super over. So that was the contest for me.
The RCB versus MI game, I mean, the whole game itself, it obviously ended up going into the super over, but it was like a seesaw battle there.
Performance of the week for me was what Rahul Devatia did on that night when everything was lost. But then he hit those five incredible sixes in one over of Sheldon Cottrell and won the game for his side from absolutely nowhere.
So much being said about you through that innings, and looked like they were out of the game at one point, and you just come and whack five sixes of an international bowler.
Performance of the week would be Navdeep Saini's performance in the super over. Nailed those Yorkers against Pollard, who was in great form. Hardik and Rohit, I thought that was brilliant.
Well, I've got to pick AB de Villiers. His 55 of 24 balls got RCB to win a real, you know, sort of morale boosting kind of game.
The young Priyam Garg, the former under-19 captain, scoring 50, a match-winning 50. He managed to hold firm and steer Sunrisers home for an unexpected win.
Ishan Kishan, making his comeback, was playing his first game against RCB and getting that 99 of, I don't know, 50-odd balls. Was unbelievable.
The wow moment of the week is Nicholas Puran's catch. Quite a superhuman effort that.
I have not seen a fielder go that far over the boundary rope to save a six. In fact, that should have been a six.
We saw him defy gravity. We saw him doing something that we had not seen it thus far. And maybe we may not actually end up seeing for a long, long time.
He dived and somehow in midair managed to back flick the ball into the field of play to prevent a six. An incredible athletic performance from Nicholas Puran.
For me, Navdeep Saini bowling the super over, a young bowler, bowling it to Pollard and Pandya, and then just giving six runs was a wow moment.
Move of the week for me was KKR picking seven bowlers and also looking at the couple of young guys that they've kind of shown faith in, Mavi and Nagarkoti, the last couple of years, and it's good to see them on the field and performing so well.
Amit Mishra replaced Ravichandran Ashwin because they had Akshar Patel in the side, but the moment Ashwin got fit, they retained Amit Mishra, which I thought was a very, very good move because they just recognized the better spinner of the two and left out Akshar Patel for Amit Mishra.
Bringing back Kakito Rabada from the Delhi Capitals to come back into the attack to target Andre Russell, and for Rabada to do what he's, you know, brought back to do and knock over such a major threat was a magnificent move.
Pushing Pollard to bat at number five, and it paid off. Hardik got runs, Pollard got runs.
Move of the week for me was Virat Kohli deciding to come out to bat in the super over despite not scoring in as many as three innings on the bounce, promoting himself or just putting himself in the line of fire. I thought that was a fantastic move while countering someone like Jasprit Bumrah in a super over situation.
The surprise of the week for me, Natarajan, it'd be a bit disrespectful with how well he's bowled. He's probably one of the few guys who's managed to bowl Yorkers as well as he has under pressure.
I've taken the screenshot of that points table where Chennai Super Kings is at number 8 and RCB is at number 1 in the IPL points table. And that was after as many as 4 games. So that was the surprise of the week for me.
K. Gautam bowling the 20th over against Pollard and Hardik Pandya.
Ishan Kishan, after getting 99, getting out in the 20th over and not coming out to bat in the super over. It was a matter of 6 deliveries. So that was kind of surprising for me that he wasn't out there for the super over.
Well, the surprise of the week was Rahul Tuatia, who really dug himself into a massive hole. Actually, it wasn't a hole. It was a canyon. but he somehow managed to dig himself out and pull together a match-winning 53 off 31 balls to help Rajasthan Royals somehow win a game from nowhere.
I think a lot of people on social media were talking about retiring out and stuff like that. The surprise was that he managed to turn all that around, and in the end, Rajasthan Royals winning the game. I mean, it was surprise like never before.
Our swallow me moment of the week was Krishnappa Gautam bowling the 20th over to well set Kyron Pollard and Hardik Pandya. It's like sending a lamb to the slaughterhouse.
Tevatia facing his first 19 balls.
The earth's swallow me moment would be Sheldon Cottrell going for those 5 sixes.
Sheldon Cottrell bowling to Tevatia.
You'd have to say you felt for Sheldon Cottrell where he went for 30 off his last over in Sharjah. It's a moment that you just want to hide.